the forbidden city of Izark, bearing the same name as the forbidden Apocrypha. There exists a tower in this uninhabited town. Its towering height mirrors the depth of the hidden sin of the town. A man awaits on top of the tower, empowered by hatred and the hope for purification.